Hi, my name is James Sackett. I am a graduate student in the Exercise and Nutrition Sciences Department in the School of Public Health and Health Professions. My dissertation is going to be based on scuba divers and what is controlling their ventilation and what is controlling their hemodynamics when they're in the water. My interest was sparked in this topic when I took a class this past semester called Environmental Physiology. And we talked about going to altitude, we talked about exercising in the hot, exercising in the cold, and then finally we talked about scuba diving. And there's a lot of issues with regards to safety and performance for scuba divers, recreational divers, and even like Navy SEAL divers. Buffalo is one place that is highly versed in their exercise science labs, and we are very lucky as a university to have some of these cool things. One of the main things I'm going to be using for my study is what we call a a water submersion tank. And so our subjects are going to be sitting in this water tank and they're going to be hooked up to all kinds of instruments. We're going to have them hooked up to a blood pressure cuff that's on their finger measuring continuous blood pressure. They're going to be hooked up to a mouthpiece that's going to be measuring their ventilation, their inspired and expired ventilation. And then they'll also be hooked up to an SpO2 monitor, which will be just be monitoring the arterial pressure of their oxygen saturation, as well as the partial pressure of their end tidal carbon dioxide levels. And so all of these values together will measure ventilation and hemodynamics while submerged in water, and then we'll compare those values to the same measurements while not in water and see if the water is actually affecting the control of ventilation or hemodynamics. I am achieving that lifelong dream and that lifelong goal of becoming a doctor of research, and then I want to use that to eventually do some research of my own one day, and mainly to teach. I really have found a love for teaching. I really thoroughly enjoy teaching the students, mentoring the students from the undergrad level to the next level and into the rest of their lives, and it kind of makes me feel good as a person or as their TA or as a teacher to help them figure out where they want to go in life.